Anybody who doesn't see Phantom Ronsonia ought to be tarred and feathered, right? He always was a bad sport.